Hey buddies, welcome back. Part 41 of Final Fantasy 7 Remake Intergrade. Let's do this. Oh well, I hope it starts off. Yeah, it is. Directly where last left it.
Home free, Red!
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't out!
Look.
Okay, chapter 18, Destiny's Crossroads, Final Fantasy 7, Intergrade, part 41, baby, let's do this.
Are you guys seeing this?
What the hell is going on there? Oh my god.
What is all this?
They can all see the whispers now. And they all touched Aerith, because at first you have to touch Aerith in order to see the whispers, but now they all can see them. Don't know what's going on with them on the plot hole.
Something wrong, sir. I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of.
The doors.
Yeah.
Hey, buddies, welcome back.
What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? This we don't need.
Time to go.
Let's go.
Okay, so how do I circle attack right, square attack left? I can't even see them, so there they are. Jesus Christ, they're going faster than well, I can travel that. Ah, it seems simple enough. How do I do like a... Nice. Ah, I tried to do like a wheelie or something, but... Oh, look at that, you can. Partly. The thing which I just realised is that if I just don't hit them, I bet this road goes on forever. Yeah, I'm trying to... I'm trying to get faster to catch up these guys, man, but I just won't catch them up. Yeah, I'm trying to stay out of the line of fire, man, but, right. Low HP, is that what I got? Why don't it heal me, man? Nice. Man, I'm gonna die, man, I swear to God. Who's that guy firing at? He was just firing at a brick wall then. Okay, so I died. Okay, let's do this again.
They're gaining on us! Come on, step on it!
I'm trying, but it won't go any faster!
How the hell do we get saddled with this junk?
Oh, for crying out loud, look at that.
Don't give up now, you guys.
One thing I like though is that they've changed the story a little bit. So far it seems to be suiting it, I think. Seems to be a good little change, but it depends where they're going with this Whispers thing.
Pull over right now! We will use lethal force to make you comply!
No turning back.
Oh shit. Eat this motherfucker.
Be careful. Stay out of the line of fire.
There's nowhere to run!
I'm trying to catch up to this. Trying to hit them tires, man. How do I attack in front? Man, this PS5 control pad, man, it... the vibrations are different than the PS4 ones, that's for sure. It'd be interesting to find out exactly where they're going with this Whispers thing. I wonder who's trying to change the timeline. Why don't I fire out the left and right side together though? I can't seem to catch this gun. What's Barrett doing, man? Why isn't he firing at these? I can't seem to catch the truck. Now that the truck's on low health, it's driving a lot faster. Nice.
Stubborn bastards!
That's what I was just thinking. Stubborn bastards. Oh shit. Why didn't he do that to start with?
And let that be a lesson to you.
Firing warning shot.
What? Who's firing a... Oh shit. Okay, I take it I need to stay out of the light or something like that, right?
Bring it home.
No, where's the helicopter? I can't even... Oh shit. Whoa. Not good. Need to concentrate on the road. Nice HP recovery. What's this long range attack thing? Man, I can't seem to catch these miniature little things, so it's like... Nice. I wonder if I'm... Oh shit! I was just thinking about that guy from the first bike chase. I wonder if I'm gonna run into him again. Maybe in remake part 2 perhaps. Oh sh... Whoa! Oh my god, this guy's like a boss battle for this stage or something. Oh shit. Look at his health, man. It ain't even going down, really. Oh, whoa. I want to trap him at the side and just keep hammering swear. Nice, good job I kept my guard up, man. Oh shit. Slows down just to get hit by a cloud. Come on, he's almost dead. What the fuck? He's gonna suicide him. Reminds me of the Terminator 2 chase. I mean Terminator 1. That's what this music sounds like anyway.
You can do it.
Man, I'm trying to catch them up, but the game won't let me...
Bring it.
The game, I swear down, it's all choreographed, man, because it won't let me catch these things.
Show me what you can do.
Nice. Yeah, motherfucker. You see, now I can travel faster than the car.
Well, you all right?
Well, how long is this?
Get down!
Him again! Guess we owe you another!
So they're trying to help me, those whispers.
Shit, we got income! I'll take the job! The bikes are all yours, Lyle!
Right, let's do this then. Oh shit. I guess I got the chopper as well. I tell you one thing you can't fault this game on, and that's battlefield music, man, trust me. How did he do that? How come I can't do that shit? Oh my god, he's just gonna keep spending that same dumbass move. Nice. Nope, I doubt it. Easy. Oh! They were saved again by the whispers.
You good?
Somehow.
It's not their time to die yet. HP because, oh god, okay. Another little segment. Oh my god.
The whispers intervene, not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Oh my god. I'm like speechless. It's that thing that Barbara and Avery for. That part 2, man. I don't think my levels even matter for this part of the game. Because I'm level 50 and I should be able to, like, I'm thinking, you know, one shot, two shot these fools, but I don't think levels come into it. Man, every time he lifts up like that, I'm like, fuck it. I can't even get close to this thing, man. I can't even... I'm trying to lean right, but... This is the only part of the creature I can attack. Oh shit, it's gonna get in close, but fuck it.
just go away!
Come on, get close. Man, this road is forever, man.
You can do it.
Get close.
Show me what you can do.
This is gonna be another long ass battle, man, because
I'd keep my distance if I were you.
I tell you, man, if those whispers of fate want to help, destroy this damn creature. That's what I'm saying. Destroy it for me, man, so I don't have to do it. I never said it was her. I'm trying to get to the side of this thing.
Keep up the pressure, okay? You're kinda in a hurry.
No, every son of lame saying's kind of in a hurry. Of course we're in a hurry, man. I'm trying to get out of the fucking... trying to get out of here, man. Man, I just slowed right down for that one, man. I was like, fucking... No, I'm gonna die here, man. This is...
I don't want any trouble.
Why can't somebody just heal me?
Shake it off, okay?
So heal me, man. So please, somebody heal me. You know, you've got all these people with their healing material, and Aerith is like a natural healer, and no one's healing me.
I've got you, brother.
Man, this road is like a... like it just goes on forever.
It's on you.
I think maybe I need to catch up to this thing. Oh my god. I wonder how far back this thing's gonna actually take me, because this is ridiculous. Okay, at the start of the battle. Attack the damn thing!
Bring it home.
Nice.
Show me what you can do.
I don't know, I don't want to attack this side. Yeah, that's the side I want to attack. Come on, the middle tire. Come on, get closer. Like that front left. No, not that sign. Nice. Look at that, I don't have enough health, man.
Keep it up.
Right, I need to catch up with this motherfucker.
Bring it. You can do it.
Yeah, I think I can. I don't know. Oh shit! Nice. Got one more time, that's on the other side. Man, Barrett needs to shoot the tires, man. Oh my god. Nice. This should make me stronger, but give me something now. I know it's on me, because you guys aren't doing anything at all.
Show me what you can do.
Right, that front left, man. I mean the front right. If I can even get close enough.
Keep it up.
Oh, get the fuck out the way! Man, just getting him down to this part is ridiculous.
It seems we have no choice.
Well, I need to catch this guy back up again. Yeah, this is all me, man. Back up, Barrett. He's aiming at the wrong part of him. To do when he does that is to slow right the fuck down. The fuck's he doing now?
Bring it.
Holy shit.
Come on.
No. I need someone to heal me. Look at their health to my health. God. I mean, this is ridiculous. This is what I don't like with this game as well. It's like with the previous fight when I fought this guy with Barrett and everything. It just took forever.
Keep it up.
You know, and it's all choreographed because I can catch up to him sometimes, but sometimes I can't. Like now, I can't catch up to him. Look at that, I can't catch up to him at all. I'm trying to catch up to this dude, man, and it just won't... Right, let me see if I can get a better look on this side now, then.
Show me what you can do.
Right.
You can do it.
I'm just staying right at the side, man, because I'm not getting hit by jack shit.
Check it off, okay?
There's no rest for the wicked.
This should make you stronger.
Now I'm just deep in concentration, man, because... See, now they're not even getting hit, their health bar isn't even decreasing. What kind of bullshit is that? Come on, that front right tire, boy. Oh my god, look at
you're kinda in a hurry. make you stronger. Don't give up now, you guys!
Come on. Yes.
Okay, y'all.
Took me 41 minutes. Holy shit, it's Sephiroth. Well, Sephiroth was there. I don't know where he's gone now. And he was there, joining the party, just crowd by himself, the turning point. Right, okay, let me just manually save it right now, hold on. Do I save it on number one? This is right at the end of the game now, I take it. If it's only going up to Midgar. Any items to buy? Get out of the way. Okay, Mega Potion is buying all three of those. Buying two others. Buying two Phoenix Downs. Well, considering this is the end of the game, I'll see how well I do against them. 86,000 depends on what I buy now, so I'm hold on it. There's still no brand new material for me to buy. There's no quake. Okay, let me just manually save again, so. Okay then guys, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna end the video here, but I'm gonna be right back and let's just take on this boss. I think it's gonna be a boss fight. Okay, peace out.